2, 3, 4.
We're your teeth, we're your teeth, your digestive system sore. We hope you listen well and you learn just who we are.
When you're a newborn baby, you may have natal teeth. This only occurs in 1 in 2 to 3,000 babies. A child's mouth has 2 rows on the bottom and the top, but you can only see 20 before your adult teeth make the swap. You'll have 32 adult teeth by the young age of 13, but there are only 28 without your wisdom teeth. You see, teeth are part of the skeletal system, though they are not bone. We play a key role in digestion to chew food, boy, that's why we're grown.
We're your teeth, we're your teeth, your digestive system star. We hope you listen well and you learn just who we are.
You only have 4 different types of teeth in your whole mouth. Here's their names front to back and from north down to the south. Incisors are like scissors cut because they cut your food in half. They're in the front of your mouth, you see all it when you laugh. We see your canines, there are only 4, you know. 2 at the top and 2 more are in the jaw down below. Premolars are the next teeth that we will be looking at. There are 8 in total to help you start to trouble at bat. Molars are your biggest teeth and the last to chew your food. There are 12 inside your mouth, this fact is very true.
We're your teeth, your digestive system star. We hope you listen well and you learn just who we are.
Anatomy of your teeth shown in this here photograph. First we'll look at the crown, the tooth's visible top half. Enamel is the outer part of all the teeth in your mouth. It's the hardest part of your body, but if not brushed, it'll rot out. Here you see the dentin below your enamel closure. It's a hard, dense, bony tissue that protects your pulp chamber. Yeah, your pulp chamber houses the important root canal. Inside the root canal are the nerves and vessels made locale. If all these top layers of your teeth do decay, the infection could be fatal, so please brush twice a day.
We're your teeth, your digestive system star. We hope you listen well and you learn just who we are.
And again,
we're your teeth, your digestive system star. We hope you listen well and you learn just who we are.
Subscribe to Kids Learning Tube. Come back next week to learn more about everything.
Teeth are separate. Teeth and bones.